We're back with another video, and currently it's Friday. It was the last day of school for us, and we're back working. Last time we did this fence, we're on to the next fence, right next door. But we have a lot of surprises for y'all.
Yeah, we ended the last video with the dually, and what happened with the Navasota one, she came back, finally texted back after we saw it, and she came back saying that somebody offered her 10 and a half and she wouldn't take less than 12. So passed on that one for sure, and then found one the next day, and then I liked the details. We went to go look at it, and then we
checked out.
Bought it.
And now we have a dually.
Yeah, 03, 3500, 5.9, 24 valve, 4x4, it's automatic. But we paid just below 10K. We put old Betty's old horns on there, but we got. Definitely have some mods coming in. We got the headlights, tail lights, third brake light, tailgate light, cab lights, marker lights, LED bar, antenna, a dash cover, and then we put the steering wheel cover on too. But
definitely once everything comes in, bro, like it's gonna change the look of the whole truck.
Yeah,
definitely. And we plan on getting some wheels as well, wheels and tires, some feature
tracks. I had to repaint the door handles.
Paint the handles, and eventually do a double stack and do all the engine mods, turbo. It already has a stock turbo in it, but basically gonna get aftermarket turbo, aftermarket cold air intake, head studs, tuner, lift pump. We gotta do it all. We're gonna try to have the best 3500 in the whole area.
Facts.
But we need it to be strong, because in the future, the videos y'all will see, like, years from now.
What we're going to be using it for.
It's going to be using it for. It's gonna, the big surprise. Just wait on it.
Roll's a little cold right now, but I'm going to get it rolling a little bit more.
A 16 passenger, this a G5, no, this not a Challenger.
Big one.
I keep some members with me in the fridge, the coat seats, they some cannibals.
Eaters.
They like to geek, drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat.
Damn.
She took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she say she saying 3D.
Wow.
I go in the jungle and ain't got a coat, I bet I come out with a meme.
I bet I
do this shit for the fam, cause this shit bigger than me.
Big.
Color stones in my infinity lane, and in the factory masterpiece.
Factory.
I call him twin, could that be my brother? We got the same roller, he matching me. Nah, for real.
Water on me like the sun of sun carries.
So smoky now. So there's a lot of things to catch up on that we didn't get clips of. And the last time y'all saw the dually, it was at the heights when it was stock and stuff.
Yeah.
And this smoky now.
Tail lights, tailgate, third brake light, marker lights came in. We painted the handles, like we said. Next we're gonna do bodywork, but both antenna, cab lights,
headlights.
We got the LED fog lights, light bar, painted the grill inserts.
And new tent.
Facts, brand new tent.
And now it's pretty much complete. I mean, our plan is to get either Alcoas or Forces with some 35 mug grips. But for now, he's chilling.
Yeah.
Dave Cummins.
Came out the creek, had to jump off a ton. Made off the streets, I came up from a crumb. 2000 just for the shoes I put on. Spin out and do a 360 for nothing. Freestyling while I got kush on my lung. Cracker that Burberry, that's what I'm on. Packed out the club, that's a quarter million. High price fashion, Italian Milan. She get attached and I'm going on a run. Took the good batch and I can't feel my tongue. Hundreds of baddies, it's hard to choose one. Green like the shooters, it's already done. Green like the shooters, they already on you.
All right, guys, we're back. It's been 5 months since that last clip. We just been really so busy with work and everything, so we just got caught up on, you know, the YouTube side of things. But other than that, Smokey's came a long way. Here she is 5 months later. A couple updates. We got the new hitch. We got the new rims and tires that we got on Marketplace for steel. We painted the tow mirrors white. We added 16 rock lights under it, but it was down for a month because the fuel filter was bad and the fuel pressure sensor was needed to be replaced. So got that taken care of and drove her for about 2 weeks, and she's been pretty good. No problem so far. Probably one of the next things I want to do to her is Starlight Headliner, just to get all the interior matched black, all that will be black, and then Starlights. I'm thinking of putting like Smokey just right there. I also added a cold air intake. Been rolling some cold lately.
Pull up with the beam and the SRT. I got a new whip, come hop in the seat. Biker look crazy, that shit till the daily, but nobody grinding like me. Get into money, that shit ain't a problem. Rapping the city, that shit from my father. Grinding for life, we get it father. Down in the money, dollar for dollar, don't even bother. Down in the money, dollar for dollar, don't even bother. Down in the money, dollar for dollar, don't even bother.
If you're still watching, I hope you enjoyed that. You know, we still have a lot more work to do on the dually. I hope every single one of you guys is doing what you love and doing it 100%. And I promise you that all the hard work that you put in is going to pay off one day. And just want to say we got a couple more channels going up. My boy Isaiah doing the music, so go listen to that. I'm going to leave link in bio. Made a new channel just called Rod Vox with apostrophe S, and we're going to be doing some more vlogs over there. This will be more for like you know, jobs and stuff. But thank you guys for all the support. Hope y'all are doing all right. Stay safe.